the rope.
Thank you for that vital yet useless piece of information.
You a grifter?
A what?
Don't much look like one. Wasn't sure, though. You know, you're gonna have to cut that shit out of your beard, right? So if you're not a grifter, how do I know you aren't a threat to me? I mean, your little buddy on your back there, is he gonna call in some friends for an airstrike?
His friends are hanging in the tree.
Huh. I'm interested in knowing how you managed to tame one of those. You're lucky I was here guarding my crops. Been having some trouble lately.
Crops?
Cannabis ruderalis.
Oh.
Weed man. It's my weed crops.
Why?
It's great for barter. Girls gotta eat. I mean, it's also great for glaucoma, boredom, pain, general human existence. Pretty boy here.
Pretty boy. Not exactly the look you want in the pit.
Well, it's gonna be the look you have. In the water for a while, pull it up, drag it out, dry it out, burn it. I can't say for sure that it's actually clean, but I mean, the rat count has to be less.
Dad wiped his OS and repurposed him. He was turned off from the EMP bomb, so I guess he was unaffected by the COG protocol that went out for all the drones to kill all the humans.
So were you in the army?
No. I fell in with the militia group out of Pitt for a while, but they were tracking the size of our group, so we disbanded. We were out of ammunition anyway. We didn't know who we were fighting, the Chinese or the Russians or the machines. Once we ran out of food, we were fighting each other. I'm fucked up.
Sorry.
What was that?
Weed crackers.
How the weed crackers?
Devil worshipping liberals who use weed in their satanic sex rituals. Do you mind if I use these? I'll bring them back, I promise.
What?
Don't worry. I won't let them rape you.
What?
Thank you.
Yes?
She quietly left in the night while you were asleep.
Oh, it's not the first time that's happened to me.